Well, substitution time, and this is his professional debut, Stuart.
Well, what a moment this is. He'll be nervous, but he'll also be excited. He just needs to get out there and get a good couple of early touches. Let's hope he does well.
Martin Ødegaard read it well. It's Arsenal's turn now. Slipping it through Partey. And he's in the clear. Has eyes for goal. On his own with only the keeper to beat. But he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
Well, this has been generating headlines in the newspapers, it's fair to say. Angel Correa might well be on his way to Arsenal.
Well, the fee talked about is around £50 million.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. And the goal from Lacazette.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a composed finish, isn't it? Just look how he rounds the keeper and slots it away. He never looked like missing that, did he?
Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Into the final 20 minutes. Really getting stuck in. He's given it straight to the opposition. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And he could be in proper trouble here. No way through. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. No worries for the keeper. Sanchez. It's a neat move. Well, possession ceded. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Nicely timed tackle. In with a chance! Well, I think fair to say, Stuart, not one for his personal scrapbook.
Well, that's really wayward.
Real chance! And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, it might still work out for them. Just not a particularly good corner there. Going well. Showing ambition to shoot from there. Goalkeeper has it. 10 minutes to go. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Time for a change then. Trying to deliver it accurately. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Offside the decision. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Applying vigorous pressure. getting forward.
Well, the keeper reacted magnificently.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. So the corner played into the box. And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Juan Ferne Otero. Must score! Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
Oh, a lovely ball.
And throwing himself at the ball.
Corner kick played in. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, not so fast. The referee says penalty, and maybe a late glimmer of hope for them. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Underway again, and they're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. On and on he goes. An alert piece of defending. Passing.
And the referee's whistle. That is the end of the story.
Well, the main thing is he's got his senior debut under his belt. Interested to know what you made of it.
And he's in the clear.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. It's Internacional up against Arsenal.
Well, Derek, after that first game, I'm sure we'll see a lot of squad rotation, and the coach will have had a chance to review their performance. Pre-season or not, there's still 3 points to win, and a good win here will set the tone for the season.
Nice switch of play. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Pulls it back. What a powerful effort, but just wide. And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Thomas Partey starts alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And the main striker here is Edward Nketiah.
Must take the lead here.
Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. You know, it's always a tantalising prospect watching Martin Ødegaard close up. Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little 1-2.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? We're going to see the first yellow card of the game. The referee not standing on ceremony.
Well, he's under pressure now. It's a long time to be on a booking.
And that's a corner. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Martin Ødegaard. Possession lost. And if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge. In position here to protect the ball. Well, able to close down the shot.
Tavares.
Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, fantastic reflex action. The high press was very much on. And able to get a body in the way. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Strong but fair tackle. Getting the better of his opponent. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
He's driven in the corner. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way.
Nuno Tavares.
And that pass could be troublesome. That's all they can conjure for now. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Time for a change then. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Can he give them the lead? Oh, disappointing. Just when it looked like a surefire opener.
Well, that should have been the opener, Derek. I'm not sure how he's missed that.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick.
Well, if you've been reading the newspapers this morning, you'll know full well that Spurs could well be on the verge of getting an exciting new addition to their squad.
Well, according to reports, there has been an official bid made. It's now just a case of whether clubs...
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. And a goal!
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Well, he could really get at the opposition. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. And time for the change now. And he takes on the shot. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Trying to deliver it accurately.
Oh, he couldn't hit the target. What a wonderful chance that was.
Well, I can't believe he's missed that. That was a really poor effort.
Arsenal have given it away.
The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card.
And it was always going to be crystal clear for the referee in terms of the decision.
Well, he had to make a tackle, didn't he? Unfortunately.
Well, the free kick had just a bit too much height on it.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought that was going in. It's only a whisker away.
Lacazette here, and in with a real chance. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? So 2-0 now. Lacazette on the move. Opportunity, Lacazette. In it goes!